Hello and welcome. Today we are making another chef's plate. Which one are we making today, Don?
Mediterranean
flatbread.
Mediterranean mushroom and kale flatbread.
That's what we're making.
Alrighty, we are going to be opening.
Preheat the oven to 450. Start preparing the recipe when the oven is ready.
I'll be back in a couple of moments.
Doesn't say you have to wash.
Minced garlic. Directly to a baking sheet, add flatbread and brush over 1 tablespoon of oil. Double sufficient. Toast on the lower rack oven for 3 minutes until soft. Oh my goodness. It's like a scroll. Could use it in a video, like a scroll.
Then we slice mushroom. So it is a beautiful day out today. First day that's actually really warm.
Beautiful.
Concentration. Already mincing garlic.
Where do you go shopping?
Everywhere. Giant tiger.
Oh. Giant kitty ever.
Giant kitty.
Thank you, Gina. Alrighty, we're gonna put this in the oven.
Alrighty.
Where's my phone though?
It's in my car.
Well, look at this beautiful minced garlic right here. That looks good.
Chef Piper on tips on how to mince garlic.
Doing it good?
Mm-hmm.
Got it. Slam her down.
Slam it.
Slam it.
Smells delicious.
Already got the mushrooms down here. Oh yeah, we should probably look at this next. In a large non-stick pan, heat 1 tablespoon of oil over medium heat. Yeah.
Who else?
I
need a bigger one.
Why does it look like spinach? Kale.
No, I don't understand.
Because that is not what kale looks like.
I don't understand.
Does this look like spinach or kale? Okay, this is what the picture looks like. And this is what we have.
Receive.
What?
Oh my god!
And then hugs for good luck of cooking flatbread.
And not getting coronavirus.
That too. That's a good idea.
So, Kathy, I went to go and claim my ice cream.
Yeah.
They don't do coupons. They don't accept them.
Why?
It's too much hand and hand contact. I was like, you can just look at it. And they were like, no, we don't accept them.
Okay, like, that's actually really silly. Because they could just type in the code.
Yeah, they
can. I mean, they
could
take
Walmart.
Your credit card, but they can't take a coupon.
They don't take it, though.
Yeah, well. Do they
accept
cash?
You can always go to the machine. It's the cashier who has to take it out of your hand. Right? Like, they can't just have... They could just have a garbage can right there.
Yeah, but they give you receipts anyway.
They only accept cash at the one till.
Exactly. So they should do coupons at that till, too.
Yes.
They should.
Yes,
I agree.
Very dirty.
Oh, you have a coupon? Oh, just
very
go to that
dirty.
Till over there.
Yes. Exactly. Or you just... Hand it down to that cashier.
Alrighty, we are at Monsterella. We are at all the Monsterella?
Yeah. Oh my goodness. Yeah, it smells great.
I'm smelling weird. That's you? Are you here?
You have what?
Yeah, we should.
Oh, I do. A little bit of garlic.
Uh-huh. Alrighty, and then half of the garlic.
Half the garlic.
There we go, ta-da.
For 6 to 8 minutes.
Yes, it was. Okay. Bet you I don't want to grind our leftover food is what she's doing.
Part is if I remember it.
Yeah.
Because obviously.
Sous chef. Beautiful. Feta, let's go. Oh, do we make dip with it?
Yeah, I've never had dip with flatbread
before.
I love feta
cheese. There we go. There we go. And yes, I did wash my hands.
That's good to know.
Crazy.
For all the people that keep asking us.
Yeah.
It's quite annoying.
Is it?
Are these carrots? She's like, yes. And Josh's like, we eat carrots all the time frozen. I was like, oh yeah, we do.
So we put mayo in it.
Mayo.
This is difficult.
Mayo. Mayo.
Oof, this is difficult to get all out.
Okay. That's what I was hoping not to do. Okay, next we need our ranch spice mix. That's kind of interesting. Oh, my hands are really...
She's got it. Oh, she spills it all over the place.
So, $3 for...
No! Oh my god. Okay, we'll scoop it in.
Okay, now stand up. Cleaned up.
Okay.
Oh, she's gonna mix it. Sure you can handle this step?
No, that's not it, Dylan.
Oh. Oh, what does she gotta do now?
Now I gotta add the vinegar.
Vinegar.
And we need 1 tablespoon of water.
And garlic.
And the rest of the garlic.
1 tablespoon?
Yes, please.
This is about 1 tablespoon. Maybe a little more.
That's
probably good. Probably plenty. Look at that dip right there. Look at it. Look at it. Go get it. Get it.
It smells good. Get it, Gaggy. How does it taste, Piper? Oh, revealing the look first.
Okay, and the dip. Don't forget the dip.
The dip.
All right, let's see.
Alrighty, let's dip it in.
3, 2, 1, let's go. I'm ready. How does it taste, Piper?
I'll eat this.
They would eat it. Does that mean it's good?
Yeah, it's actually really good.
All right, sweet.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Aha. See, now this time it's you, so I mean.
We smell all the time, it's crazy.